How is it?
Delicious.
Oh, that looks good.
Yummy.
Welcome to Nashville.
North Carolina.
Alright, if you're coming to Nashville, don't you highly recommend? How is the food?
Delicious. Absolutely wonderful.
It's an absolutely rainy, crappy day down here, but the food, was great.
Food was amazing.
Right.
Yay! On to the next adventure.
It's a rainy, crappy day. Right, honey?
Yes.
So we're going to the Grove Park Inn. And we have no idea where we're going.
5.2 miles, then turn left.
Oh, I think I found it. Yep.
Recalculating. 5.4 miles, then turn right.
Right down there. Wow, how's that to come driving up on?
Oh my god, it's raining horribly.
Yes. Well, I'm going to drop you close to the door.
That's about right.
Want to go explore? Yeah, that's pretty impressive. Wish it wasn't so crappy out, there'd be even more.
Look at all the beautiful colors.
We're gonna have to come here when it's not so bad. The roof is cool.
Oh, you just got my hair.
Not the best day outside, but... Nope.
Oh, look. Don't open at dinner.
Even on a crappy day, absolutely amazing.
Oh,
Does smell good. Better. Will you let me back in?
Yeah.
You promise? You won't make me dance? This is where they eat while getting massages, I guess. I guess there was more to see. Oh my gosh, you could sit down here in a dungeon. This is freaking awesome. If you're ever looking for a dark hole to hang out in Nashville, the Armley Grove Hotel. Happens when you give an idiot a GoPro. So what do you think?
Beautiful.
Would you come here again?
Yeah.
See the glass ceiling? our living room.
Yeah, that would be nice.
No, I'd have to pee all the time. Hey, you're not in Lutz anymore, okay?
Hike. Is that just the wind?
Cars.
It's a beautiful day out here in Asheville.
Fountain.
What that looks like blooming.
Check out this.
Oh my god. Oh, that's so
I want to take your picture.
There are bees everywhere.
Amazing how they do a little.
Yeah.
These are like trees for you, honey.
Oh my god, look at this one. That's neat.
Like a little tree village.
Yeah.
A bald cypress. Japanese maple.
Ooh, that's pretty.
None of them are edible.